time out.
Ref, you want a timeout, next to the ball.